just want to make it happen. I just want to stand up out of this chair and just make it happen.
You and I alone, far away from home, into the great unknown, hand in hand we roam, apple from the tree, give a taste to me.
What the hell, man? What the hell?
See, you know, my son and my wife and my caregiver in so much pain, it makes me question whether or not I'm pushing towards the right things.
It's been rough. The move was rough. Starting here, everything felt all right. Like the first couple weeks we were here, and it's just been getting rougher and rougher every week.
I just woke up and had a pretty rough night of sleep. I just couldn't stop thinking. Friends and people who love him lift him up, and they support him and what he wants to accomplish, and this is not that. I'm just feeling really frustrated and hurt for him.
I graduated from school, I got hurt right after.
Yeah.
So it was like, my whole deal was, I'm gonna go out, I'm gonna get a job, I'm gonna live like this. That's why I feel most comfortable. But when I got hurt, it was like, oh, fuck, I'm lying.
Yeah.
It's like, I had all, you know, depending on all these people, it's not like you can take a chair out on the sand. So it's like,
I don't know, man. And I always thought, I'm gonna get back with the reach, and next thing you know, this opportunity pops up, and I'm like, damn, I'm gonna.